My name is Michael Soltis, and I'm a professor and chair of both computer science and information technology. The reason I came to CI is because it's a fast-growing university, and it has exciting potential in that its location is in the center of the Southern California Technology Corridor. Also, the location is beautiful, proximity of the ocean and in the foothills of the Santa Monica Mountains. Why should students study computer science? Some students enjoy the programming, the design, the problem-solving aspect of it. But for many students, what's attractive about the field is the vibrant job market. According to the Department of Labor, there will be 4 times as many positions in computer science as graduates over the next decade. The salaries are also very competitive. Finally, CS is a unique field in that everybody requires its expertise. Computer science is now part of every aspect of human endeavor. Students love the social aspect of computer science. Small classrooms permit working closely with instructors. We also have very active clubs that organize fun events, such as programming competitions where students travel throughout the state. We also organize boot camps where students learn to code and make friends. Our professors are both teachers and scholars, which means that they bring the cutting-edge expertise from their research areas into the classroom. We give our students a strong foundation, and we open for them the horizons of the possibilities of their degree.